Hello. Yes, I've been waiting for this game for a while. Getting my shit together before I start. Greg. Yeah, finally. This is set up properly. Watch the boss fight. Yeah, Richard has a new voice actor for today.
Hello.
Good because I look a mess. So, leaving camera off today, what was that? This is game time. Hello, everybody. So,
Bayonetta.
Story time. Now, do I go standard or do I go expert? Do I go hard mode? Okay, we'll go expert. It'll be painful. Oh yeah, this is the one with baby mode. So yeah, they decided the game was a bit too rude in previous versions. So the game now has a baby mode where they censor stuff. Yeah, Richard asked for double the going rate and for royalties. So we turned him down and hired the next actor who came along for it. So we will leave you off. We are all grown-ups. Adjust brightness so the image on the left is just visible. There. Just. Game uses autosave. Don't turn it off while you've got the purple glowy thingy. Now let's watch Enzo get beat up, because that's the opening to most of these games.
My father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you.
I know what we could do with stuff, have a camera off.
Press on.
In universes of light, dark, and chaos, intertwining in untold layers.
I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching for all possibilities?
Mm-hmm.
And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, the path that stood out the clearest was the real truth?
Hey, it's old school Bayo. Right, does this still work? It does. Summon the big boy. Shuffling people around a bit. Oh, that's not Madama Butterfly. What the fuck is that then? Let's shoot them and see.
I barely understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me was walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its
That's
hooks
like
in me
it.
More powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up,
Demon fight.
It could be true.
Oh, you get to control the demons.
Someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. And pull out a strawberry cake.
Yeah, this is cool.
Always used to. But the visitor from another world that appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass.
Let's play as the dragon. Oh, I can't physically get past that thing. He's got Virgil's swords. Well, I'm gonna have to learn the whole dodging thing again now. I was never good at that. Which... He went through witch time. You're not allowed to do that.
I'm not done yet.
Getting her ass kicked.
Wrong. Having trouble running the numbers.
Well, let me shoot. Hit him.
Don't cut me out. Just I'm
literally doing nothing.
Who decides? The truth will be.
Yes, it's on Switch. I did not expect the opening to be Bayonetta getting her ass kicked. Yeah, Bayonetta's a Nintendo exclusive at the moment. Do that.
Stay back. You have a job to do, soldier.
It used to be the first Bayonetta to get on every platform, but Bayonetta 2 and Bayonetta 3 are Nintendo exclusives. Crap, they're all getting their asses kicked in the intro.
You know what to do.
Sigurd! Bastard! Damn it!
Yeah. it literally just deleted the missile. Prologue, aka I'll take it, character. Yeah, we're stuck at the training screen. We're currently invisible on it because Bayonetta's dead. Come on, show Enzo getting his ass kicked, it's traditional. Hey look, Sega. Platinum. Sonic could be there somewhere.
Before it's too late.
There is also Bayonetta. Yeah, they had Bayo 2, you had outfits you could unlock and you could play as like Bayo dressed as Link and things like that. So, I would not be surprised if there's a Sonic outfit out in there somewhere. Somewhere.
Enzo, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your glass is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? You know how much shit I had.
Yeah, you got special abilities with the outfits in the previous game. Like the Link character had a sword and shield combo. Where you could use to like block attacks and things like that.
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean.
Let's be off.
Now, where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. This damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell you doing? I just got this baby yesterday.
Less
magic.
More gas.
Yeah, there's some great crossover stuff. Rodan's got a cute little penguin backpack.
Storm's coming.
Mystery guest of yours is? What the?
Holy shit!
The hell you do that for? Hey!
Hello?
Please.
Oh, what's this?
Before it's too late.
Hey, what is it? Don't tell me you got the date wrong or something.
No, it's today. And it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here. Whoa. Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez. All right. Hey. How long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? And what am I supposed to do?
On to the cruise boat. I wonder where Luca's hiding. He's gonna be there somewhere. Magic! And she stole a hat. Illegal.
Curlies.
Can't steal things.
Huh? Rain. Where'd all these clouds come from? The hell is that?
That's not good.
Not again.
Also, I he's not supposed to be able to see stuff like that.
Holy bullshit. What the,
like all the angels and demons and stuff are supposed to be hidden.
She come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You mean?
Bayo.
Whoa. This. Oh, this. Just what I needed.
And then suddenly a tidal wave. Fuck's messing with things now.
What the hell is that? Hey, you got the wrong idea. She just fell out of the damn sky. I got nothing to do with this, kid. I swear, I just... Tell me one of her pets got loose again. Come on! See, this is why I can't have
She's trashing his car.
Animals! What the hell's wrong with you? I can't even turn the wipers on, for God's sakes! Fucking leave him out!
Neckies! Do you have Bams and Mums, Greg? We all want Bams and Mums.
Rodan?
Get lost, Enzo.
Oh yeah, Rodan has a penguin outfit. Look, he's got a penguin hat. And he's got a cute little penguin backpack as well. Look. And he's got his own shoulder mumble. And he's bald.
Down, huh? And here's a friendly hello.
Ah!
Yeah, this is Richard Netta.
I do hope you haven't forgotten my order.
It's in the truck. Ready to go.
Look at these things. We have humanoid generic module Stratos. It's kind of Cloud. Oh yeah, Greg, we're playing on the hard difficulty as well, so I'll be dying a lot. Oh no, they've cut off all our clothes again. Happens every time. Hey, spin to install thing. So these are some of our moves from the other games. My turn. Which time, defensive, yada yada, dodge at the last second. Yeah, closer you dodge, the more which time you get. Right, where's those wicked things to be around? Yeah, some do it really well, some of them don't. Like, I know the hard difficulty settings for, like, God of War literally just turn everything into health sponges. It doesn't change much other than giving things a lot more health and damage. However, I know in the Bayonetta games, hard difficulty actually adds, like, extra abilities and moves and things like that. So it does make it a bit more interesting.
Getting a little too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I...
But yeah, if the game's not got a difficulty setting, it usually means they've... They've set it up a specific way. New guns! Madama Butterfly. Best demon. Not the pizza. I'm wondering, seeing as Rodan has all of this penguin pizza stuff, if we'll be able to get a penguin outfit by Bayo. Got here. Locus, also a kind of cloud. I'm sensing a theme here.
Faces, I see. Then perhaps a bit of fancy dress is in order.
Oh, is this where it's going to tell us about the my new Uber mod? So look. Umbra Witch's channel, Souls of Demons transform and green. Ooh, we got transformations now. Demon Masquerade attacks activate at the end of combos. The ring, yes, so that's Wicked Weaves. Abilities granted by weapons differ with colour of my world equipped. You can hold B in midair to hover. Double tap ZR while moving with L to perform a Demon Masquerade transformation. Ah. So Wicked Weaves are still the same, it's the end of combos. Can't switch with Weaves in this one though. Bayo 2, you change targets mid-weave. I do still have my favourite kick on though. Good. Let's go! Now we're fighting sharks! We have... silver medal! Not bad. Looks like it's made out of the smaller ones combined. It's a big boy. We have Cumulonimbus Storm Cloud. And it's got lasers. Yeah, these are like elementals, I think. Mainly just because they're all named after storms. Let's dance. Hey, we still get air dodging. Nice. Big demon summon time. Who have we got? The dragon's back. Good morning. Do we get through the fight again, or is it just going to be mash time? What? Gamora doesn't want to eat it. Why not?
That thing ain't from Paradiso. No sanctified seasoning means no deal.
Uh-oh.
Better think fast, Bayonetta.
It's no good. Bayo has to kill an angel every day to survive. The deal she has with the demons. She's gonna feed him angels. She's doing it herself. Oh no, she's sending him back before he gets angry at her.
Well, I'll be damned if it ain't the demon slave. That's one ancient art I thought was lost for good.
Yay, possessed him. Now do we get to do the mech fight? I want to do the mech fight. Hold ZL to summon and control infernal demons, and reset L to stop summoning. Summoning a demon drains magic power and ends when the magic runs out. Infernal demons can be summoned once a set amount of magic recovers. Demons. They aren't able to move, so we'll be wary of oncoming enemies. Yeah. ZR during Demon Slave to return internal. Some exceptions for certain statuses. Ah, so I've actually got to hold it. And if I let go. Disappears.
Now's your chance.
And then that's the instant dismiss.
Do it.
So they got pretty simple moves as well. It's gonna be fun. Get him. Right. Get him, boy.
You'll pay for that.
I wonder, can I summon him in which time? Is it worth trying this? I can! Sweet. Get him. Wink at you. Fuck, it's like an alien invasion. So what they are they actually aliens? Would not put it past them. Dodged. It's fine. Survive anything with witch time. As long as you dodge at the right time. Hey, look at Sean. Yeah, these things are a bit stronger than the stuff we've seen before. Literally just cut a gouge in the sea. Kraken! Oh, you get like a little floor indicator now when you jump. You just confused yourself. Demon. Oh no, you don't. Kraken. Supposed to hit this thing. That didn't work. Literally just shoot at it at the moment. And I did a tiny bit then. Attacks. Right, so we need to build up dragon and then use dragon on him. I've been waiting to play this for a long time. So glad I finally get to play it. Right, come on, give me another dodge and then I will.
Yeah.
Come on, time! We need another summon. Or are we going to enslave it? Get mad and butterflying on the action. How you doing, Lenore? How have you been? Are you missing your holiday already? Get in. There's Jean. silver again. It's a big fish thing. Look, Rodan's got cute little penguin stuff. It looks so cool.
Playing the Good Samaritan, Rodan. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter.
John. What'd you give me? Silver, not bad. I am not uploading any of my stats online. I don't just want to get shamed by the people really good at it. Scrambling for answers. We get access to Rodan's shop now, please. Put it in practice mode for a bit. So that's that one. It's that one. That's the uppercut. Big uppercut. It's that one. My favorite one.
I've got a burning
we do have tongs.
To send you back I to knew your maker. You feel the burn, don't you? Think you've got a chance?
He's changed it up a bit. Or is this his place that's actually in hell?
Yo, is that Richard's little sister?
Hi, Spike. This is Richard Netta. It's his little sister. Poor Enzo.
Ed! Ed! Oh, God!
He tried to go outside, but I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while.
Yeah, it took me a while to get it sorted, Lonori, but it's... I am enjoying my new toy.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human?
No, Spike. You are the dirty bitch.
Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first?
Wait, so those things are man-made?
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good.
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go. Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry. Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help.
Nice.
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well, in the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you! Everything else! The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're
the
not
the fuck
insane,
is that thing?
What do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem.
Fire a few bullets at us, see what happens.
Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos. Is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one, no, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down, trying to fuse it together. Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they can pull it off, they'll get their hands on enough power to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Thank you, Professor.
Clear, there's like a creepy monster off to the side.
And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta. I want you to come with me to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Well, since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, You gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
What? That's Cheshire. Cheshire is an actual demon now. Sweet.
Unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. But there's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island, created by the Umbra and the Lumen, to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule!
Are you sure your fantasy island is real? Believe, and the path will open.
Ooh. It's a Zelda island. Or maybe a Monster Hunter island. It looks more like a Monster Hunter island, actually.
Someone seems very interested in our arrival.
Is it... him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that?
Oh no. More of them. Cave them. Cavern. I bet I ain't supposed to say that one. Get him, Cheshire. Nice. I will be back in a second because I just need to grab a drink, something to eat. So, I will set you with this that I set up especially as well. I'm back. But I better let it run through at least once. You enjoy that then? Quite fun. I got asked a friend for help and he sent me that a link to get that video. Time to fight these things again. I know they want me to use the dragon, but I don't wanna. Bronze. Did not do well so well that time. But at least it's not stone.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Well, you're in luck, Minori, because there is another Bayonetta game coming out soon. About Cereza. But that's more of like an adventure game, but I'll be getting that as well. Eventually. Right, what's this? How do you work? I broke it. Was I supposed to do that? Got butterflies. I do not know. What about these? These just break and become orbs. Eventually.
You're seeing that off in the distance too, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse.
I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way. It's about time I got moving again.
So I see this thing, and it is breakable, so... Wait, do we have an open world bit? I recognize you.
It opens with Umbra magic. Seems we really do share a past with this island.
Cool. It's German? Can't remember what it means. but it is German. Secret behind the waterfall. Oh, it's locked. Typical. So we do actually have an open world area. I am enjoying this butterfly mode. Right. Where did he go? What's this? Time trial? Yeah, it is. Ah, no, missed. Ah, I got plenty of time. Ta-da! Google says a fabulous island far up north. Sounds good to me.
It's about time I got moving again.
Right, we got another breakable thing. I have no idea what this does. But I can break one, so I'm breaking more of them. And we have to break it with a Wicked Weave as well. Must collect all the things. We have Mysterious Tower. Infernal demons can't be summoned in spaces that are too cramped or narrow. Okay. What are you? You look like a card. So far, some man-made thing is collapsing the multiverse. And this person is a witch from another world in the multiverse who has come to ours for help. Guard. Or a book. Anything else in here? No. So, we kind of know what's happening, but we don't know why. Regular Tuesday Doctor Who. Sounds about right. Challenge. So what have we got to do? Bite and toss them. Limited time, undying enemies. Sounds easy enough. Do it. So I'll just bite and toss them.
Do it.
But
do it.
Oh yeah.
Do it.
No, bad. There we go. The introduction to the series. So, first game, Bayonetta had no memories of who she was or anything like that. Found a little girl called Sarasa and helped her out. And basically found out that Sarasa is her. It's like her memories as a little girl. And she found out that her dad is basically like a massive dick. And that the other witch that kept showing up called Jean is actually her friend. But the first game is basically her getting her memories, finding out this gemstone she has, keeps on her chest, is like one of the eyes of God. And that this dude wanted that because he had the other eye to make himself into a god, or to reawaken God. And he eventually captured you and tried it, and it kind of worked, but then you killed God. Second game, Jean dies, and it's basically one long quest to get her soul back. And you find out, like, the two halves of God have, like, turned themselves into little kids, basically. And you end up helping them.
Like being bathed in moonlight, a fountain of magic energy. I'm starting to like it here.
Ah, that's why that's there. So we could do this. They'll spend time. There we go. Good luck, Sherry. Sounds like you need it. Platinum. Yeah, Pontiff is a tough fight. He's also my favourite boss. It's a key. Right, where's the chest that it opens? There's bound to be one around here somewhere. There always is with these keys. Yeah. Can't summon demons if the area's too small.
A dead end? What's this weird-ass wall?
Just needs the right touch. Any true Umbra witch knows that.
There we go. Right, off we got now.
This trip has been full of surprises, hasn't it?
Is this a multiverse portal generator? Bayonetta, wait. It might be a bad idea to mess with that.
No, let's mess with it. But first, we'll explore a bit. In case of secrets. Our kid doesn't like this, any secrets. Boo! Unless... You! Can literally fly with the butterfly mode, or glide at least.
Too late for regrets now, I'm afraid.
Oh no.
Separate vacations for now, then. Good luck.
Right, where we at? Ginnunga Gap. I recognize that from Norse mythology. That's like the... Which makes sense, seeing as like... God called himself... or split himself into Loki. Equip up to 3 infernal demons and slots, switch between them instantly during battle. Up, left, right. Switch between demons. Ooh. So we get a whole new summon combat mechanic. Who else do we want to equip? Who have we got? Madama Butterfly. Right. Let's go back to this. Menu. Will it let us? It will. Right. Weapons. We've only got... Oh my world. We don't have any accessories yet. We've got recipes, but you don't use these because they decrease your score. And then you've got this that tells you about the enemies. Between oh cool, so these are moves with them. Oh, how dare you. Right, we're down with butterfly time. Just stomped.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Come all out.
Got ya. Last one. That'll do.
It's about time I got moving again.
Making our way over there. Break the trees. Break the trees for healing. I've not seen any records or anything yet. I don't know how we're going to get the new weapons in this game. Or the old weapons. I would like my katana back. Even though it looks like Viola's got it. Although, she is from another world, so maybe she just has a spare, and I can also get one. I hope so. Anything hidden over here? No, other than that swirl thing, but it looks like a giant fish or something made out of lights. Or a whale? Yeah, those are whales. Ooh, right, what's in here? I'm on a train! In Tokyo, maybe? God damn it. How dare you. Oh no, it's the big fish again. And you are iridescence.
We will be changing to another track. If you are standing, please hold on to a hand strap or a rail.
Yeah, definitely changing track. This dragon again. Sweet. Ride Gamora by sliding over buildings, shoot fireballs with Y, do pale sweep with air, jump or dodge. Grab him. Run, Gamora. Get him.
Unleash it.
Get a gold. Oops.
Could that be a chaos gear? Greedy little thing. Perhaps it's time for a crash diet.
Shibuya. Straight among the eye pretend glow light mist. It breaks down whatever it touches, even Bayonetta. Then we won't go that way. Rings. Maybe we will get to play as Sonic, seeing as we can collect rings. Although I bet you they're supposed to be halos. Right, another moonlight drop. You another challenge. Wow, blow kisses to them. Let's do it. Let's do it. Some of Madame have got a fly. Give him a kiss.
If you would.
Ta-da. Easy. The Madama Butterfly is currently our only demon summon, as Gamora got chomped. Soldiers and a tank. Don't want to get shot.
Curry Gomer. I show a Hoktoni Mukatido. Okay.
What's that thing? And they do fuck all to it. And there's a sneaky one behind you. Get him. Get him, ball. But this thing closed again. Bullshit. There we go. Infinite Madama Butterfly. Winner. I'll teach him. Right, what's down this way? Here we have another enemy. You are Congestus. Even more cloud types. What? No! No! Reawaken the defeated homunculus to control the flow of time in the area. Advance or reverse time to change the surroundings. Find the right point in time to discover new paths. Keep in mind that temporal field is a timeline and Bayonetta will be trapped in a younger form.
Let's see what time has to teach.
Quick release. Run. Ah. First. Then. What am I supposed to do here? Hi, Marie. I have my first proper puzzle and I don't know what to do. What if I just like leave it part way? I am for today, just because I look a mess today, so I am being a pretend VTuber. Right, what if I try and climb up now? Can I? Will it let me? No, it won't. I'm confused. Oh, there is a thing up top to get. Right. Now it makes sense. So. We need to. Turn it back a notch. And try this. There, so you've got to find like the right notch to turn it to, basically. No, let me up. Got it. All that for the petty little bug. Oh yeah, we've got a cool new butterfly mode now. Like, they've added a bunch of stuff in this game. Like, that they didn't have in the second or the first. So like, yeah, you could summon demons now, but now you can also fully control them.
It's about time I got moving again.
Hi, Brina. Whoa! Said you were light archers. I'm happy to know as well, Brina, that I'm playing this on hard, so no wimping out for this one.
Cheeky, aren't you?
and I am surviving fights by the skin of my teeth. Just like that one. Still got a gold though. And we're also in your favourite place at the moment, we're in Japan.
It's about time I got moving.
I see you over there. I can hear something that sounds like a frog. I can hear.
You're an energetic little thing.
Were you? Ominously beautiful jewels are said to be crystallized by the persecuted Umbra witches. Guarded and kept from human hands by Umbra and familiars, black cats, crows, and toads. One of each can be said that finding them all will open a new path.
Ooh.
Well, it's like I've already managed one, so. It's butts. You enjoying it, Brina? Looks like you've already found some good places to eat. And more importantly, are you getting those flight hours that you wanted? That is the important bit. This could be a weapon. Like, records are usually weapons. Rodan!
Getting me confused for them? Must be off your game.
Never been more on.
Well, all right. Thing is, with all this mess going on, Halos are hard to come
by. Bad flying conditions, then.
Has its own unique charms.
And you'd like me to help you diversify?
Sharp as ever, Bayonetta.
When Rodan, give me a new weapon. Gate of Hell. Time for upgrades.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell. You can expect a fair rate for these now, too. Of course, I'll gladly accept any halos you bring in.
Good thing I've got some halos.
Might even have something special for you.
So, treasures. Oh, so these are the different costumes. Super Mirror 3. Accessories, we've got only a couple available, but rage enemies, increased magic power recovery speed after full depletion, prevents infernal demons being enraged. Combos, and then your healing stuff. I'll get this. Because we don't appear to have anything else we can buy at the moment. And we'll buy this just for the hell of it. Costumes tab on the subscreen. You can change Bayonetta's costume and its colour, as well as the colour of her hair. Purchase special items that come available as the story progresses to return more costumes and colours. Okay. So accessories, we'll take you. And then items, none. Because you don't sell the upgrade items anymore, so you're useless.
Almost forgot to give you this.
Poor Brina, he's getting bullied by Putspot.
Take special care of my baby.
This is new weapon. They made a mace out of Gamora. Change weapons and accessories. Giant club containing anti-material rifle. Hold B in mid-air to charge and release energy for an additional forward boost. Right, that's all we want. Demons. Right, so instead of you, accessories, we want you equipped, and then we want you equipped. Don't want to use any of these costumes. It's a big smashy. My favourite.
It's about
which way am I supposed to go? That way.
Here looks a bit weak.
See what's over here then. Yeah, it's even made from the head of her demon dragon that they killed. So it is just straight up a Monster Hunter weapon. Or as good as. Look. Right. What are we doing here? Defeat all enemies. Do it. Although I do have Monster Hunter Rise on my Xbox as well. Just because they've added it to Game Pass now. Right, we get to fight alongside Jean and kill everything. Let me go. Oh no way, his grab moves like a instant fail.
The shadow remains.
You got this, Marie. You could do it. Just do the hair wash at least. Even if you stay up too late. Even if it is just a quick lazy wash. No. Let me out.
The shadow remains cast.
Ooh. You'll have the lot of them done soon enough, Rina. Won't take long. It still drains a bunch of battery life, but nowhere near as much as it used to. I will manage this. Need to switch to a quicker weapon for the start, so I'm going to change this weapon setup. Oh, it doesn't let us. We have to use this. Yes, wash hair. Wash hair is important. I do like this thing is just a giant gun as well. Got him. Poor Brina can't get his McDonald's. Oh, cool, you get different travel modes. I do like this run. Get its own shots. I've just realised, it's a hunting horn. Hunting horn does this. So, like the chime attacks for hunting horn are smash, chime, smash, chime, big smash.
I got moving.
No! Oh, I thought it killed me then. Never mind, I got it. Perfect. No, you go back here. This looks like a boss fight place. Stun enemies with infernal demon attacks or break their armor for chance for a torture attack. X and A when the prompt appears to do one. No. Ah.
The shadow remains cast.
Try to keep up. He's a big spinny one. Got him that time. I missed a fight. Hey, look, we're at the train again. Careers for Arachne's Net. Shadowy members only. Delivery service that deals in all kinds of goods, legal and otherwise. See them out with the deliverers. Attack them and steal their stuff. No worries, Bart. Skills tab on the subscreen. You can increase maximum vitality magic and unlock special skills. Maximum vitality by using witch hearts. Maximum magic by using moon pearls. Special items you traverse across chests and other sources. Orbs earned from battle also used to unlock skills. Each skill requires a set amount of orbs to unlock. Own orbs by doing things like performing big combos, breaking enemy armor with infernal demon attacks. Right, what have we got here? We got vitality boost. So it was telling me I had to do that one as part of the tutorial. Right. That's what we've got. What else have we got? So we need a witch heart for that. Need a moon pearl for that. How do we unlock these? So you're 1,000 per Sedar. When hit, turn into a flock of bats and avoid damage. We'll take it. Any more? Can't get any more yet, can I? Apparently not. Boo. But I have the bats ability, which is good. Aha, now we've got Madame Oval Butterfly and we've got Guns abilities. Yeah, we got you. And then we've got Gamora with these big bad smash. Right, we'll take that. Get the uppercut move. Pick you as well. And then we'll get a couple of upgrades for Gamora himself. Godzilla lasers. Right, we'll get that. Madama. Yeah, we'll get you the back kick flip. Get you rushed down. get your launcher as well. I think this will do for abilities for now. Yeah. Oh no, it's that thing. Oh no, more of them. Hell, you are Anus. You're a flying one.
Chowfie Bulzard.
Who have we got this time? Madame, a butterfly, you'll do. Get him.
Looks it's like split. I don't care much for your techniques. Why don't I try a more attentive approach?
Big one.
You'll pay for that. There to get cocky. Unleash it. Do it. If you would.
Ah, no. They got me. Right, so. Need to knock it into the little ones and then use Madonna. When it splits in two, then it's easier to kill. Thank you.
there. Got it. And I got a gold for that, nice. This is Sean, it is. All that. I got a gold overall. Nice. I'll take it. When he talks, I've seen a Spectral put up the HQ in my line of business. Times like this turn cash flow into a flood. Press minus on the capture site to chop the gates of hell. Receive the tricolored keys. Be able to break the seal on the old picture book for sale in the gates of hell. Choosing that location also press plus bring up menu and train and change options and more. Galleries where you can view stuff. Bayonetta phenomena, Dave saved it, found. Scarborough Fair, cool. Love is blue. It found my my other Bayo save.
Welcome to the gates of hell.
Right, so items. Cool. And he does sell them. Right. Accessories. Treasures. And then Witch's Respite. Oh, that just saves process. Thank you. No, that was the wrong button. Oops.
Let's get down to business.
Now, can I do my abilities in training mode? Let's see. Training mode. Won't die. Change enemies, limited items. But can I unlock my skills? Looks like I can. Here we go.
I would say go wild, but you take that shit too bad. Just don't fuck the place up too bad, aye?
So that's the uppercut. It's the big spin. Right, it has to be a big pause for the pause button then, so one, two. Just a three hit. There. One, two. Just as she starts pulling it back up for the pause moves, so that's quick, and then there we go, and then so you're the big uppercut. No worries, Marie. Enjoy your sleeps. I'm literally coming off this in a second. I'm just playing with a combo. See what I can't work out.
Make me wait.
So you're the cut. There. Gotta hold it. Right, this'll do for now. And that's me done for today as well then. I am really enjoying this game. They have changed a bunch of it, but for the better. But let's see who is around to raid, who's on today. I have a couple of notifications, let's see who's about. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I'm liking this new big smashy weapon. It's like reminds me a lot of the Monster Hunter stuff. Most of the old combos and moves are already available. You just got to get around to doing them and chaining them together. Let's see. Yeah, well, we're going to say hello to Yash. So, I will see all you nerds later. I'll be back on Thursday for some Uncharted. So, I'll see you then. And bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Thank you, Bart. Bye-bye. Yeah, I was just checking out a couple of the weapon stuff before I left. I finished that level and now I'm going to run away. Bye.